Hi, my name is Luan. I'm a French singer and I just love music.
Donne-moi ton cœur. Donne-moi ce que tu veux. Ce que tu veux. Dis-moi tes peurs.
My music is obviously pop music, but it's a mix between French variety and hip hop and R&B and electro and a little bit of like Latino influences. That's pretty much everything about my music, with like a really, really important care through the lyrics. Actually, it was kind of weird for me to have a success in Germany, though also in France, obviously, but I'm French, so in French it was something easier to understand. When I just like realized it could be a little bit more than France, I was like just like completely stuck and shocked. Still today I have a little bit of like strange reaction when I understand, when I just like remember or understand that it's going on well in like foreign countries. So the new album that came out the 23rd of October is called Joie de Vivre, and it's a way more personal album. It's an album where I'm talking a little bit more about who I am, about myself, going through the details of my life. It's an album that is like a mix of different music genres, as I said previously, and it's really about like having like questions, doubts, fears, and like how to deal with it and how I dealt with that. I decided to put Donne-moi ton cœur out first because this song was really special and was like the perfect song to present the album. It's a song that is basically me talking about me and to me. It's a song where I'm talking to myself about how I deal with the nostalgia of my life before I became known, and the how much I'm proud of what I've accomplished those like 6-7 last years.
Je veux revoir le monde de l'autre fois, celui que le monde ne connaît pas. Je veux revoir l'ombre de l'autre toi, celui que le monde ne connaît pas. Je veux revoir le monde de l'autre fois.
I don't really know where my ideas come from, usually from my life or from situations that I see like in the streets or in my family or in my friends. Usually that's where the music comes from, and obviously I'm inspired by a lot of different artists. I think the main artist that I really, really listen to is Julia Michaels, because like the way she writes songs, oh my god, it just like touches me inside. It's like going really around to my soul, and she's one of my main influence in music. I wish in different times I could go back to stage. At the moment we have to protect ourselves, and that's the most important thing, but obviously I'm trying to keep in touch with my audience like on social medias like Instagram or Twitter. That's usually where I'm the most like present. I'm not really into TikTok because I think I don't really understand it well, but like I just like love talking to them and like sharing music and doing lives and that kind of stuff. That's what I'm currently doing, quarantining in my bedroom. What I'm waiting for the most is the connection between like the public and us. I'm not saying me, because we are like we are a band on stage, and that's like that's a family. So yeah, I just like can't wait for the connections. Can't wait to see my team. Can't wait to see people. Can't wait to perform. Can't wait to sing. Like I miss it so much. That's what I was saying. Like previously, I just miss it so much.